Happy Memorial Day!
Mom and I having, well, as you can see, hot dogs on the grill.
Figures the day that we try to invite Summer and Dana over here to go swimming. I call Haley up, she says they're already at the county pool.
Oh well.
Hey, Ma!
Hey, babe.
Oh, okay.
It's behind the coffee.
Let's see. I was given the mission by my mama to find the ketchup. And the ketchup I shall find. Oh, that didn't sound good. Oh, beer bottle. Oops, I didn't do that. Okay. I was never in the refrigerator.
I just fed you. Just fed you. How are you still hungry? You're just too spoiled, Amy. What's that face?
I can't talk now, Amy. I gotta give my mama some ketchup. It's her deepest desire, and I shall fill those, you know.
I just stepped outside because I noticed I left my camera outside. And I come out here, and it smells like barbecues. I smell them.
Off the ball field, they went and started drinking. Said they, those guys were good ball players, both of them, but.
It's so hot outside. It's time to wait for my daddy to pick me up. I'm going to my encore dress fitting thing today. I didn't have a ride, so my daddy took a late lunch. Is taking a late lunch. He said he was going to leave at 3:40. It's 3:45 right now. He's just going to drop me off, and then Sea Dog is going to bring me home. Look at Amy. Excuse the mess on the desk. Look at her. About 20 minutes ago, I was on the laptop, and I got off. But she's still on the desk, even though I haven't been there for 20 minutes.
Amy.
How's life as a cat? You look beautiful today. You're a cutie.
Ahoy! I went to my fitting. And it turned out the auditions for trio and quartet were today after school, and I completely forgot. I'm so upset that I missed that, and I could have made it too. I'm so upset now. I wanted it, and it was my last chance because I'm a senior next year. I'm so upset. But I went to my fitting, gonna get my dress and shirt. And as soon as I got there, I sang Sweet Nightingale for him. I love that song. I was very shy about it, though. I don't know why sometimes I'll choke up a little when put on the spot, but sometimes I'm fine with it. But it was one of those times where I'm quiet and choked up. Oh well. I don't like that I do that. But I'm working on it though. Okay. So we have a goofy schedule today. Because seniors are taking exams. So we're on 2-hour lockdown for our classes today and tomorrow. Today we had 2nd, 4th, 1 hour of 5th, and then 6th. And tomorrow it's 1st, 3rd, 5th, 7th. I am quite sleepy, so I must say ciao until tomorrow, Wednesday. Ciao! Greetings! I just got home. Okay. See me better? No? It's dark in here today. So, it's Wednesday, and it was the seniors' last day today, and, you know, there were many tears from everybody. One senior, let me finish talking first. One senior who's in my digital production class, who's a sweetheart, she wrote me a long letter. I'm just trying to think where I should keep it. Because I have like a box full of letters and postcards and stuff that I've kept. I've kept some paper stuff in a jewelry box. Some in a scrapbook. I don't know, but it's sad, and that's gonna be me in 1 year from today. Okay, Amy. I feel overwhelmed. Grade school went by so fast, and it didn't feel like it at the time. But now, I'm gonna blink, and I'm gonna be graduating. It's gonna be a year later. And I was thinking, I vlogged my first day of high school. Well, I couldn't film in school, obviously. I did a little clip before and after. And I haven't watched it since I made it, but I think I said pretty much the same thing. But it's true. And it's sad, too. She's hungry. I'll talk to you later. She'll keep bugging me until I feed her. Okay, Amy.
You like to bug?
Oh. Okay, I'm getting it.
Alfred knows the
Case like this.
I don't believe it. This is a terrible betrayal of my trust.
Laura, would it help if I told you that I offered her my heart and then she kind of stomped on it?
How hard did she stomp?
Very hard.
Okay, I'm good.